candidates from the four main political parties met in Surrey yesterday to debate the state of seniors' health care. All of them agreed that money should be earmarked at the federal level for seniors. However, there was a difference of opinion on how that money should be spent.
Do I believe that there's more money required in terms of dealing with our seniors population? Yes, I do. And the reason that I say that is because of the indication of the research that's already been done, that we have to make sure that we have the supports in place, that the research is being done, and that people are being supported within the community as well as within the appropriate facilities.
TMA President Dr. Cindy Forbes actually said that the Green Party platform, with its national guaranteed livable income, a housing strategy, a pharmacare program, and a national dementia program, and in her words, she called it a milestone in this election. So the CMA actually applauds the Green Party platform. The Canadian